gets to really say that they got to go, you know, go to college at the University of Wyoming, let alone go back to their high school and scrimmage on their high school field one last time. You know, it's going to be our last time regardless. So it'll be cool to go back to Casper, see some fans and see some family and friends that, you know, maybe you haven't seen in a while because they'll all come out to the game and support the Pokes. So I'm really looking forward to it.
It's something that I'll definitely cherish because, I mean, I grew up around that field. I always go there on the weekends with my dad when he just hung out and did some work and stuff. So, I mean, I've been around there so long, it's like a second home, so it'll be pretty sweet to go back there and share that with some of my teammates.
Him and I had the opportunity to play here our last 3 years of high school on this field for the three state championships in a row. You know, having the opportunity to come here and make this our home field instead of just a field where we visit once a year is really awesome. You know, getting to play in front of the Wyoming fans, seeing all that brown and gold in the field when you walk out there is, you know, really incredible. And it's a feeling that I will never forget and cherish forever. So,
being from Wyoming and playing from here, I mean, I've said it so many times, it's something that can't really recreate. It's something so special. And so going back and sharing that at NC again, it's kind of flip-flopped a little bit, but it's something that's still gonna be pretty sweet. So looking forward to it.